Yo, what's good? It's your boy Pavis, and I haven't made a video in a while, but I'm gonna be back on my grind. I'm gonna post more montages. I'm also gonna be doing more tutorial videos like normal. Today we got y'all how to build like the man himself, Faze Sway. I'm gonna showcase some of his protective and easy retakes and useful retakes. I'm gonna get some flashy ones as well. So with that said, let's get this video started. And if you're wondering why my builds look like this, it's performance mode. It makes your game feel way smoother if you're on PC. So if you're on PC, I recommend turning it on. If you don't know how to do that, you know, light work it up. I'm gonna go all the way down here. Performance, ah, fun. It's sick, bro. Anyway, with that said, if this video does help you or you just like the video, just make sure to hit the like. If you have any questions, anything about me or about any of the retakes in the video, comment it down below. If you want to see more content like this or montages, subscribe. It's all up to you though. You don't have to do anything. So let's get the video started. So let's get started. Everybody already knows this retake is like the easiest, most protective retake in the game, but I'm gonna show you guys some variations of it. So if you guys know what I'm talking about, it's like the new move. Everybody already knows Sway does it a lot. He literally did it in his tutorial video, but he didn't do any of the variations I'm about to show y'all. This is a light work, you know, you can do it to either side, it doesn't really matter. So that's that, and I'm gonna show y'all some of the best variations of it. So the first one that he never talks about is the side variation, like that. You could go to the side, so you can obviously go to the center or whatever you want to call that, and then you can also go to the side, so like that, you know, you could do it to the other side as well, like that. And you could honestly, with just these moves right here, you could honestly create your own retake, right? So like ready, all right, one like this, side like this, to side like this, edit this, go through, you know, like you could already make like a full like clip retake out of just these moves, and you can just do full retake. And these are honestly kind of clean as well, so you can keep doing them like that. You know, it's light work. All right, that's that. Now I'm gonna show an add-on to it real quick. Pretty easy add-on to it. Okay, so when you do your whatever move right here, right? When you go to the side, right? What you should start also doing, you can do this pretty easy, is now start doing jump out. So, I can't do a jump out. Hold up. So basically, instead of just going forward forever and ever, you can just do a jump out like this. Pretty light work jump out. Now these are definitely way more like in terms of speed, these are way faster. Doing a jump out like this is way faster than continuously going like, you know, this. So, you know, after like one or two of these, after you go to the side maybe once to pull out your opponent, do one of these and bam, now you're on high ground. Now we're gonna get into the like flashy but still pretty protective retake. So this is like in the middle of them, so pretty easy and useful. So I'm gonna start for the first move. Obviously, we already know light work that up. I want to go to, you know, do it, you know, like whatever. I don't know. Just do the first move into this, and then this like that, right? You want to edit this wall here, right? And then you want to go into a side jump and do a fake out like this. This is actually really effective. Do a fake out like that. You go out like that, right? And you want to jump up like that and do 180, or you can do a fake 90 like, you know, like that. So basically, let me show that again. So edit through, go to the side, fake it out. Oh yeah, there we go. And then you can, like, if they're right here, and you can edit down on them and shit on them or whatever. But light work that up, baby, you know the vibe. The hardest part of the retake is definitely just going like that. Oh, hold up. Like that, and then like that. You know, that's probably the hardest part, but it's pretty easy. So this is still pretty easy to take. Again, let's recap it one more time. Start like that, and then we'll go to that, go to that. You know, like work that up. Then we'll go to the side, right? You want to do this, right? Do this jump out. You want to fake them out, think they're going to go this way, then you're going to go this way, and then you're going to go like that. Oh, hell no, what am I doing? And you're going to go like that, and you're going to do the jump out like that. Pretty light work. Alright, pretty easy, pretty useful, but still pretty flashy too. You know, this is kind of flashy if you do it properly, if you don't mess it up, like I just did there. So, yeah, let's get the next one. Alright, so this last one is a flashy one. I think, like, most of y'all probably would have guessed it. So, this is the last retake. I'm gonna show y'all flashy retake real quick. So, not that useful, but let's talk about it anyway. So, you wanna start with a triple edit, like this. Y'all start, you know, triple edit. Go into this, go down. Right, do that, and then you want to do this flyfold thing. It's the walls like that, and you just want to do a 90, you know, do 290s, and you can do anything from here. up to you. So recap that real quick. A triple edit into that. To edit down like that. And we can do a 90 right here. Now that in full speed looks something like this. Nah, it doesn't look like that. Hold up. That was pretty scuffed. I don't really care though. I'm doing them first try. This is a flashy one. It's not that easy, but it's not very like hard either. So, anyways, hope you all enjoyed. I'm gonna be back on my grind. See y'all in the next video.